stab my back, but I know that my money would never. Razz don't stab my back, purse don't stab my back, yo. Everybody stab my back, yo. Razz don't stab my back, purse don't stab my back, yo. Everybody stab my back.
19 total yards.
Wow. Parsons is in coverage. Back goes Heinicke, standing and looking. Throwing Dyke on the field, and Diggs had it and dropped it. And then Parsons drops. And five. Glennon's under pressure. He rolls left. Chased by Gallimore. Throws it in the end zone. Intercepted. Oh, it's incomplete. Oh, it's incomplete. Oh, Trayvon.
This could be challengeable here if the Cowboys so desire. Yeah.
But ain't nobody trying to talk.
And Heinicke with play action wants to throw on first down, deep to the right, throw and a Diggs. Diggs intercepted it at the 30-yard line.
The best on the town. No,
crazy, man.
Hey, keep going. Now I'm mad. They just trying me.
Ryan play action, back and throws a deep slant. It's intercepted. And that's Diggs.
Unload the clip from beginning to end.
Hey, they're going to fold, bro. They're going to fold.
Trey, you're going
to
get one, too.
I know. They're going to fold. They're going to have to throw the ball sooner or later. They're going to fold, bro.
They're going to fold.
Second and 15. Jones fires it over the middle, and there's to the left sideline. 10, 5. Of course it hits Diggs. Trayvon Diggs. To throw, check down over the middle, intercepted by Diggs. Right sideline, 30. Diggs, 20. Diggs, house.
It's all.
Yeah, right.
It ain't nothing else to be said.
The left, Gregory's coming from that side. Darnold is hit as he throws the ball out. Intercepted by Trayvon Diggs. Seriously, young man. Walking the dog, opening the gate.
Touchdown.
Darnold back to throw, out to the left. It is broken up and intercepted by Diggs again. Diggs again. Diggs again. On the hip of DJ Moore, and he said that one is mine, thank you. Picked out of the air by Trayvon Diggs. It's a long time and not see that kind of stuff happen.
What do you say has been the key?
It's always been making us come closer and trusting each other more.
Trayvon, you
I know how you want to run your route. I know where the quarterback trying to put the ball. Wherever a lot of DBs, they don't see that play through the hands and things like that. Like, nah, I'm trying to go get the ball.
Trayvon, what would you
just focus on you?
And the ball is intercepted by Diggs. There's his interception for the week.
Seven interceptions.
In the game, I feel like everything is just slowing down and it's starting to feel like everything is just working in my favor.
Lots of time going deep, and he's got a man down the middle of the field, and the ball is intercepted by Dick. Cowboys have the ball back. Cooper and Elliott check in. Elliott,
touchdown.
Leaping, caught it, touchdown. Up sets, he's got all day. Going deep, left side, and the ball is, it might have been picked, was tipped, and it was intercepted.
Hey, so you're stealing now? You're stealing?
That's my first time ever getting shook in my life. He shook up. I didn't expect that from him.
Down. Hill back to throw, rolls right, not much of a rush. Intercepted by Diggs. Those